Exterior elevators and other traditional vertical transport solutions are unsuited for people flows and are a poor match for most material flows. They are logistical bottlenecks, wasting time on the construction site. Workers can spend a long time commuting between floors. A slow vertical transport means it takes a long time for materials to reach their destination. This wasted time can prevent builders from finishing their work on schedule by eating away at their productivity, while also forcing building owners to accept lengthy delays before seeing a return on their investment. A new KONE JumpLift solution is here to accelerate construction with improved productivity. This new installation method makes elevator construction time use available sooner than is traditionally possible. Depending on the application, their availability is accelerated by several weeks or even months. As a result, the entire construction site will be completed sooner. The solution is installed in the building's regular elevator shaft. It is not exposed to weather and can travel much faster than other vertical transport methods. This dramatically increases traffic capacity, improves the smooth and safe people and material flow, minimizes the risks, and significantly reduces the time it takes to finish a building. KONE JumpLift has played an important role in many successful high-rise projects. And now, this innovative, time and cost-saving solution is available for all buildings.